found these train horn kits at a train show recently, so I thought I'd show you. I can only do two horns at once for the moment, but here's all the combinations.